Sergio, Spain aren't qualified for the Eurovision final yet, but you know, you get a wild card anyway as the host nation, so it takes a bit of pressure off tomorrow.
Yeah, well, there is not much we can do anymore. Just try to focus on doing our best job tomorrow and then keep the horse a bit faster for the final, which is at home, and we have to try and do it good. That's all.
That's one way of looking at it. It's a competition well worth taking part in anyway. It's €200 to the winner, so you know there's an incentive here, and it must be great fun to ride in this wonderful old arena with so many good memories, show jumping memories over the years.
Definitely, as everyone says, it's one of the best shows in the world, so for me it's a great pleasure. I've been here in 2010 and this is the second time. I just brought two horses and I'm not riding so many classes, but I hope to do good tomorrow on the Grand Prix.
What will you ride?
I'll ride Zipper, the chestnut 9-year-old.
And presumably Carlo in the championships?
That's the plan. Zipper would go tomorrow on Sunday and Valkesvaart next week, and Carlo is just ready for the championship.
And, you know, Barcelona, again, the Olympic Stadium, there will be a lot of atmosphere, a lot of memories in that. That must be great, a great enjoyment for you again.
Yeah, I think they've done a very good job, and it was the right decision to change the service there. It's a lot safer for everyone now with the sand. And I hope it's a good show for everyone, because they've done a big effort. So I hope it's successful for everyone.
It's always a good atmosphere in that stadium, isn't it? You know, being an Olympic stadium, it raises everybody's game, doesn't it?
Yeah, it is, actually. And the show is right into the city, so a lot of people go in, and it's a great atmosphere, as you said. It's really nice to ride in there.
Good for the country to have the final there, the first final there.
Yeah, I don't know if it's the first final. Well, from the first year, yeah, it is, yeah.
So we'll all look forward to that. And good luck tomorrow. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.